Hear me out, I know it's been a couple since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should. Memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you a stroke. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't. So long it feels like something's off, but I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I wouldn't, now let's live. Some hurtful words I never should have left my lips. Some bridges burned, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from my heart. Feel my arms too proud, open up and ask you. Pick me up and pull me out this whole trap. Truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine. Oh, I feel I was happy.
Let's go.
Pick me up and pull me out this hole.